Normally dunks take a long time to break in, so I was thinking I'm gonna have to be breaking these in for a while. After walking around in these shoes for like 5 minutes, they felt immediately broken in and way more thin than I thought that they would. I was excited to do my very first kickflip, and you know how it went? It went really bad, actually. It went like super bad. So I definitely had to readjust the way I'm doing my kickflips for them to feel good in these shoes.